Hello, everyone. I'm Sanjay Gupta. Lou Dobbs could not be here tonight. How many times have you driven by a group of people standing on the corner and you know that they need help, but you never stop the car and do something? Well, our next hero, Jorge Munoz, I got it like that. He did. Jorgito. Jorgito Munoz asked a group of men, "Are you hungry?" And now every night, Jorge feeds as many as 140 people on the corner of Roosevelt Avenue in Queens, New York. He spends all day driving a school bus and then goes home and cooks with his family pots of rice, beans, and chicken. And I'll tell you this, after 16 years of marriage, I'm very envious of that. At around 9:30 at night, he takes the meals out and hands them out one by one to the people who are always waiting. Jorge's called the Angel of Queens, the Superman of Roosevelt Avenue. He is my hero because one day he rolled the window down and asked, "Are you hungry?"
I'm a school bus driver. One day, I see this guy standing in the street. I saw them and said, "Why this guy is doing here?" And I stopped and I asked him. Says, "The day laborer spends the whole day at the corner hoping getting a job. Says, if we have a job, we got money to eat. If not, you know, we don't eat nothing today." So I say, "Okay, wait for me tomorrow here. I'm gonna bring something to eat." I get up at like 5:15 in the morning, getting in my bus around 6:30. I finish my work around 5, be back at home around 6, and I start my second job. This is a family operation. "Justin, la pasta, por favor." In the beginning, a friend of mine, he donated a lot of bread, and then later I got more donations. The food starts to come in big and big. Little by little, the room inside the house is getting small and small. Now I have 6 refrigerators in my house. Today, we're gonna cook chicken, rice, and beans. We're gonna pack them up, drive to the corner. In the beginning was 8 guys. 2 weeks later was like 110, 120, sometimes 140. But thanks God, I have enough food for everybody. I have my family, my sister, I have a home, I have a stable job. Whatever I wanted, I have. They are alone, they have nothing. They don't even have a place to stay, they don't have a place to sleep.
¿Cómo está?
Bien, ¿y usted cómo ha estado?
A lot of people here call him the Superman of Roosevelt Avenue. He's the person that sees the emotion and needs of all of us.
Thanks God these people got something to eat tonight. When you see that smile, you said you're doing something good. Just give it a meal and that's it. See you tomorrow.
Join me in honoring CNN hero, Jorgito Munoz. Vamos, viejo. Bueno.
First of all, thanks God. Thank you so much, CNN. Right now, I want to everyone to know that my sister Lucy's in Queens. She stayed home, and thanks to her, no one hungry tonight. I want to thank my family for helping me and we all the cooking. I want to thank everyone who donates the food and the money. We couldn't do it without your help. I want to tell you who is my hero. She's my mom. It's right there. She's retired. She should be able to kick up her feet and watch TV, but she helped me to cook. You saw how the pack at home is. Maybe after this, mom, your house is gonna be back to you. She's my hero because she taught me to cheer. If you follow us, cheer just a little bit, no one's got too hungry tonight. Y aunque estoy físicamente lejos de mi patria, hoy me siento orgulloso de ser un colombiano. God bless this country. Thank you so much.